Bună dimineața, prieteni! Azi vreau să fac testul acela pentru setul de pensule, așa că voi lua cu mine azi. Good morning, everyone! Today I want to do the RT brushes and I will take it with me. So, inject it! Good morning, friends, again! I want to do the RT brushes. What I received from my friends. And let's start it. So first one, I started with a brush at the 220 and it's from BB cream. So it's for, I will use it for foundation too. I will step on the steps like I wanna do all the steps because today I just want to get ready fast. Often it's a little mad. So I'll do it fast. So let's start it. It's very soft and it's blending the foundation very fast. So I like it. It is not letting like the smudges or like the brush to lose the hair on my face. So I like it a lot. This. Very soft, blending everything fast. Okay. Let me do a close. See, it didn't make like, how to explain, like, it's like I was using the blender, and it's much. I feel like this one is better. So now I want to take the little concealer because I have some issues. This is I didn't sleep too good and need a half red. So I will use the same brush. I apply the and I will use it to conceal my eyes. I really like it. And that was my nose. I don't know why, but I started to be red right here and right here. What is my nose? And I'm not sure why. And of course, Siva, the dog, waking up way early, and Alfred wake up at 9 and the dog wake up at 8:30. So if you see, blend pretty good. So I really like it. Okay, I have to take powder. Just to set everything in the place. Let's see. Now let's take. Where are you? I think this one it is. Setting brush. Okay. It's very soft. It's picking the right. Just to make what I need. So I didn't like it, and it's very cheap. I will try to link for these brushes in the description, and I think my friends ordered from Amazon. So here we go. I really like this. Okay. So I will use the Wet n Wild palette again. I have difficulty to open it. I wish this to open more fast, but you know, still good. After this still mad, I will take the Artist Brushes 305. I will take the this, the white color, just to make it easy for me. Okay, the same brush I will take it. What do you think? I from the. I will take this color, the transition. And just to define a little the eye. There you go. Okay, the same brush I'll take it, and okay, I'll take this color. It's a brown, more dark brown. Tap the excess. There you go. The same with that before. I'm taking this color down too, a little. Okay, let's this brush in here, and I think that will be another pick. I want to use this Palette Magnifique Shadow from Rimmel London, and I want to take the color. This one, the second one, the golden one. I'll try to use the brush from them, and if I don't like it, I will just turn it. Okay. Ooh. I think you will hear of it. Okay, so it will be from eyes. Let's take the brush. This is not. I just want to and brush. Okay, I'll put the brush and then I think it'll be done. So. If you think you put too much brush, you can take the foundation brush and you just a little tap it, or with the brush from the powder, it's the same thing. You can do it. Let's see the powder brush. No, I want the. Where is the one for the this one? There you go. Okay. First, the outfit is ready. And today I also noticed on my face I have that fur, that poof. And I was like, oh, I have hair on the face. And I just wax it. Okay. So, this is done. Let's see. And I want to take, I know which one it is. Let's take this one. Fan brush. Let's see how it's applied. Just a bit. Because we are still staying in the house, like you guys. But I still want to get a little profit. Okay. I will put mascara and I will give you my thoughts about these brushes in 1 second, but I really like them. I will recommend them. They're cheap, I think it's affordable brushes. I really like them, they're soft and they work good for me. So stay tuned, bye. So guys, I like opted for the brushes. I really like them and I will recommend them. They're very soft. The head doesn't fall down, doesn't make the foundation to be streaky on the face, to see shape, I don't know, like to see like shadows on the from the brush. I really like it. The brushes from eyeshadows, they're perfectly, and I just want to do a game for you. Who guess how many brushes I have in my boat of the jars? So I have this jar, but you need to look because I have a lot of brushes. So I have 2 jars of brushes. So who will guess how many brushes I have in the jar? I will give to Lenny. So keep watching and start counting. Okay, bye.
Like the TV?
Yeah.
There are worms on the TV?
No. Let's
you want a stick?
Yeah. To touch them with a stick.
Okay, but don't hurt them, okay? We're not hurting the worms.
Worm.
Here you go. There's a stick.
I can't believe it.
Here comes Bear. Bear wants to check out the worms too.
I cannot believe it.
Oh. It moved!
It moved.
Of course it's moving.
Did it move when you touched it?
Oh my god, I cannot believe it. You with the arms and I'm freaking out.
What?
Nothing, it's just